gescoord werd. Vandaag in deze categorie
voor de bronze,
70 plus klasse, ging tussen de Belgische Brigitte Olivier en
in de white, Bryant, it's Karina Bryant, of Great Britain, a very young fighter, and Brigitte Olivier, Belgium.
Je zult het nog zien straks, of straks, neem aan in de rest van de week, in de open klasse.
So the Belgian opens up the attack with a leg grab. Karina Bryant, only 21 years old, one of the youngest fighters in this event. She weighs a mere 89 kilos, which when you think, when you compare with, say, some of the other women here, one woman who weighs 150, relatively light, so she's light, she's young. She's an up-and-coming talent, so there's an attack there Olivier rolls her over, the line judge calls it in. And let's see what the majority of judges make of that one. Yes, there was a high score there for Belgium.
So,
Karina's got to go some.
So
extreme right posture there, you see. Olivier turns in, rolls over. Maki Kumi. Twisting wind down throw on the Belgian. An experienced fighter. And there drops down. There's got to be a big score there. And Karina settling in on top. Got a leg trapped. It's a leg trapped, of course, that negates the holding position. But the Belgian girl there dropped down. But so far, no score caught on this one. So Belgium still ahead. One was Ari ahead. Karina there, looking
Karina Bryant,
confident and relaxed.
And the Britse is natuurlijk niet misselijk, want.
And there you see the extreme right-sided posture.
Deze de Europese kampioen.
Karina takes, hooks the leg, tries a leg sweep. Olivier weathers that one. Both of them have got very similar grips. They're both hanging in over on one side. Extreme right-sided posture. There's a left-sided attempt by Karina. So, 2.5 minutes to go. Plenty of time yet.
Olivier
of Belgium. Third in the 97 European, second in the 99 European Championships. And there's a strong grip. Karina comes over the top. And they're standing slightly left now. Can we expect a change of side from her? She's been attacking mainly on the right hand side. She comes from Camberley. Trains, coaches Mark Earl. So an adjustment here. And passivity for both of them. Still, the Belgian well ahead. So Karina's got to go some. She's going to beat this girl. So they lock into their extreme right positions again. There's the opening attack from Karina. It's hooked to the far leg.
And
both girls replying with much same sort of techniques. There's the left-sided attack again. So if anything, Karina looks strong on the ground. A minute or so ago, minutes and 38, 37 seconds to go. So there's an attempt at a leg grab, but she drops down, and the referee's given the full score to Karina. That's it. He's given her the bronze. The bronze medal. Yes, it was a repechage bronze medal fight. So, shock win there for Karina. Well deserved, though. The Belgian girl went down hard on her back, and there's the score to Karina. Bryant of Great Britain. So Britain, on day one, takes a bronze medal. Let's watch that one again. So there, drops down, tries to grab the leg, but then crushes down on her back with a bit of assistance from Karina, and that was more than enough to give her the winning score.